Of animals.
I'm looking at that.
Next time, then, sir.
Red block, the red blocks, the red zone.
Here we are in here.
Hep gecikiyorsun. Bir yük bugün.
Yine kadar ağır.
Oh.
Hanımlar şu...
Duty of all loyal citizens to collaborate with the steward of Byzantium to bring them to a swift end. Do not be deceived by the voices seeking to justify their actions. They are nothing but cold.
Finding the boats aren't all that difficult.
Ha, ha, ha.
tremendous technological bubble from the wedding. Movable tech, printing presses. Perhaps another time.
Buongiorno. How have you taken to your new post?
I do my best, Ezio, but it is no easy task to oversee a district in constant peril.
Peril? What has happened?
Despite our presence, the influence of Templar money is strong. Most of the merchants here are still taking bribes.
Damnazione. We should talk to the people and get a feeling for their mood. Vieni.
Most of the merchants who have sold their allegiance are Greek. And I am not ashamed to say that I understand why.
Then you are a better citizen than most, Ephendim. You cannot expect men to find any comfort in having been conquered. But just as they have a right to demand dignity from the Ottomans, the Byzantines have an obligation to keep the innocent safe from harm. This requires a careful balancing act, and we should not be surprised if we stumble from time to time.
That reminds me, did I get into the conflict? Nope.
Obviously cross their own people. None at all. How dreadful. None at all. How dreadful.
May the Father of Understanding guide and keep you.
This is an impressive take for a single day.
What business is it of yours how quickly I make my money? I take care of my neighbors, and they take care of me.
How did you come across this incredible sum of money?
Where did you learn your manners, Italian? In the court of Bonja? Clear away from my shop. Bless you, brother. May God shine his radiance upon you.
A large sum for him as well. Salute, amico. Forgive me for asking, but the insignia on this chest, What does it mean?
That? It is the seal of Theodoros Komnenos.
And he is your benefactor.
Benefactor? Oh, he. He is my friend, my countryman, and one of the wealthiest men in this district despite our new masters.
Of course. Grazie. What do you think? Shall we pay Theodoros a visit?
I do not want to start a fight. We cannot justify Ezio.
Nor do I. If we can find a way to avoid bloodshed, we will. But if the Templars are behind this, that will give us few options.
Is not enough? Did he actually say that? Is he mad? Does he think I piss money?
Ah, far be it for me to question how these Templars work, but I have been hemorrhaging money ever since I came into their company.
Find me a quid, quickly! I believe I will write these men a sternly worded missive, packed with subtle barbs and tawdry insinuations. If that does not get their attention, I don't know what will.
Hold tight.
Chance of that she gets me. Damn.
Buongiorno. How have you taken to your new post?
I do my best, Ezio, but it is no easy task to oversee a district in constant peril.
Peril? What has happened?
Despite our presence, the influence of Templar money is strong. Most of the merchants here are still taking bribes.
Damnazione. We should talk to the people and get a feeling for their mood. Vieni.
Most of the merchants who have sold their allegiance are Greek. And I am not ashamed to say that I understand why.
You are a better citizen than... We cannot expect men to find any comfort in having been conquered. But just as they have a right to demand dignity from the Ottomans, the Byzantines have an obligation to keep the innocent safe from harm. This requires a careful balancing act, and we should not be surprised if we stumble from time to time.
May the Father of Understanding guide and keep you.
This is an impressive take for a single day.
What business is it of yours how quickly I make my money? I take care of my neighbors, and they take care of me.
God shine his radiance upon you.
A large sum for him as well. Salute, amico. Forgive me for asking, but the insignia on this chest, what does it mean?
That? It is the seal of Theodoros Komnenos.
And he is your benefactor.
Benefactor? Oh, he. He is my friend, my countryman, and one of the wealthiest men in this district, despite our new masters.
Of course. Grazie. What do you think? Shall we pay Theodoros a visit?
I do not want to start a fight. We cannot justify Ezio.
Nor do I. And if we can find a way to avoid bloodshed, we will. But if the Templars are behind this, that will give us few options.
What? questo.
Okay. Let's go. Hang on.
Money ever since I came into their company. Find me a quid, quickly! I believe I will write these men a sternly worded missive, packed with subtle barbs and tawdry insinuations. If that does not get their attention, I don't know what will.
Fall in.
Damn! I am losing him! Shot! I've lost sight!
Stay with me.
Was that enough? Where are they? I can't spot you. There's nobody left to spot you.
And here of all places.
Oh,
Theodoros, buongiorno.
Huh? Who are you?
You have been quite free with your money lately. And the assassins would like to know what your generosity has purchased.
Assassins? You? Both of you?
Calm, Efendi. We mean no harm.
I don't want to die. Please, spare my troubled soul. The Templars have corrupted me. I'm a good man at heart.
Keep watch over this one. When he has regained his sanity, we will talk.
It is almost criminal to pass by without looking at my fantastic wares. Another satisfied client. Adio.
Yes, indeed.
I am also a great one. Rid the city of their curse.
Selamlar. Thank you. only Aunt Funda could see this.
That is one way to hide the book things. Place it on top of another.
Of the evil one, and burn the light. Got it.
Body's done. That'll take a while, probably. Still need to use guards 5 more times.
Have you luxuriating in sweet balls of silky joy in no time?
Keeping in that Aki battle.
What an eccentric man.
The price of excellence can only be measured in gold.